What's up, guys? It's Gummy here, and welcome back to episode 2 of Ark Survival Evolved. We are here, and we're back at our house. We got the Mr. Pig right here, and nobody's come up with a name because I decided to record one the next day. You know, I want to try and do one every day. I doubt it's gonna happen. I'll try and put them out a lot more often though, because I'm having a lot of fun. Besides that, what we're gonna do is we are gonna be. Oh, if you haven't noticed, look. There's a lot more dinos. Look, you got all those. You got all the dodos. You got that guy over there. I think that's the dumb one that was flying on the thing. We got a trike here. We got some more dodos. Hello, mister. Oh, and I think I fixed the levels too. Let's see here. Level 4. Nope. Okay. You got a level 20 here. I might have. I don't know. Who knows? I know it's at difficulty 6. So, who knows how this is going to go? 6, 12. Okay, so. Yeah, there's a lot more dinos. I doubled the amount of dinos that normally spawn on an island, so I hit it the times 2. We might drop it down to like 1.5, so it's like not as much, because I did not expect that many to spawn, and I'd hate to see what's in the water. Because that means that there's a shitload of sharks in the water somewhere. But guys, if you guys enjoyed the new arc and the new map and all that stuff, don't forget to slap the like button below. It lets me know that you guys are enjoying this. We'll try and find maybe a new map every time we restart too, to make it, you know, a new experience, so we see something different every time. But we have just barely scratched the surface on this map. I mean, look at that over there. I can't wait. We're stuck on the boring side of the map. There's no ruins over here. They're all over on that side. They're there. They're all over there. I want them. Okay, so what it is, I got a couple levels outside of the episode. Not many, you know. I think I got one extra or two, but I've been gathering up a little bit of materials, and I built some chests. That's about it. That's all I did. So our goal is, and I leveled up the Fioma one level. But the goal is to possibly build a saddle for this guy. We need, let's see here. 2 more points to unlock that. So that way we can get running on him. We can do something else. And I think we should tame a trike. That's a low-level trike. We need something to guard us, man. You know what I'm saying? We need something to protect us. And that piggy's not going to do it. That pig is not going to do it. Sorry, pig, but you are not shit. All right. So we got some turtles over there, but that's just going to take forever. I think our best bet is a trike. But we only have this one trike next to us. You know what? Okay, so we're going to get some food. We need food. So let's kill these guys. Hey you. Don't run for me. Nope. It's dinner time. It's my dinner time, not your dinner time. Okay, nope. Stop it. Nope, stop running away. I gotta get all... Oh, you made me break one. I hit the ground and I broke one. You're a high level, aren't you? Yeah, you're level 68. Die. Alright, weird. Hey, where are you running off to? Nope. Get back over there. Alright. Give me this. Oh, we don't need hide, we want meat. Give me that meat. Alright, we're gonna take that. We're gonna get some meat going. And then we should... Oh, there we go. Look at that. Okay, let's repair this. See, now we got a level. So while that's repairing, we're gonna get a level. We're gonna put some more... You know what? We might need some fortitude just in case. And we should have enough to... There we go. Make that. So now we can make that. We're going to save the rest until we absolutely need it. We don't need any more real clothes right now. Like, regular clothing is not going to do too much to a horse right now. Oh, shit. Okay. Hello, Mr. 84. Holy crap. Alright. Oh, we got a turtle over here. Hi, Mr. Turtle. Are you coming to visit? Oh, hi, trike. Can you not come over to my house and disturb us? I want this meat, but I'm not going to mess with it right now. Alright, so let's light this up. Alright, so we need what? We need some wood. That's it. Okay, that's fine. I think I said 5. There we go. Look at that. We already have a saddle. Check. Cha-ching. Alright, we're good to go. Alright, so... Oh, sorry. Whoops. And we need to... That. And there. There we go. We got our saddle. Yeah. Oh my god. This is horrible. Okay, decent stamina. It's okay. It's not gonna get us very far, but we'll be able to ride them and then jump off and then run and then jump back on and ride them and then jump off. It'll be okay. I want a trike. This trike's too low of a level. Yeah, too low of a level. Alright, so we're gonna have to get a bigger one. We're gonna have to move on from this location. I don't know if we're gonna take all of our materials. We might come back. See how it goes. But my thought was to head off and try, because it's gonna be a little while before we get an air one, and I don't think we're gonna be able to get across with anything decent. So I think we need to make an adventure up the river here, and then get to that crossing point down there where that that cross is over there. So we need to get up into the top and cross over with our pig gear, piggy. We might try and get some new friends along the way. So we are going to find out. Let's see here. All right. Well, we got meat here. We got Mr. Pig here. What do you got on you, Mr. Pig? Not a whole lot. All right. So what? How much weight do you have? 212 weight. So we need to make sure we do this right. So main thing we need is mainly wood. We're gonna take all of our hide. We need our fiber because that's harder to get. Wood's a little bit easier to get. So we're gonna take most of our thatch and our plant. So how much do we weigh? We are 84 pounds, 82 pounds. Because you gotta take in the fact that we're gonna be on it too. So 82 pounds. So we got about 112 pounds left. Let's say we take those rocks there. That's gonna be too much. I think we run it just like that. And we leave 100 wood and 100 stone here. I think that's probably gonna be our best bet. We got these here. And it's gonna leave us some stuff in case we come back. Oh man, that encumbered us right there. That's fine, we can put some of this on here. That's gonna leave us some, you know, wood and stone to come back to. If we die, we can spawn, we can get that stuff pretty easy. And we'll be fine. So, let's see here. I think we should come down here. We're gonna come down. We are going to fill up our water bottles. Let's fill that one. Let's fill that one. There we go. We got our Mr. Pig. How's our meat doing? I'm tired of waiting. We're gonna leave that there, and we're gonna go. That's just what we're gonna do. I think that's best. You know what? And I've thought of a name. Nope. Porky. He is Porky, my pig. All right, come on, Porky, let's go. I was about to say, let's go, Pork. And then I thought of it. I was like, you know what? It's the name, Porky. All right, so we're gonna head up this way. That's a decent level dodo. We don't need a battle dodo right now. Not at this point in time. What are you crying about? Am I too heavy? Your weight ain't that bad, bro. Okay, come on. Let's go, bro. Just follow me. Come on. Don't just sit. Okay, see, that's what I thought. Just being dumb. Dumb pig. All right. So I'm going to venture for a little bit. We're going to see how it goes. See how long, you know, if there's anything fun along the way, I'll get you back. If not, you know, I'll see you in a second. Alrighty, guys. So we're back. And we're here at the arch. Arch is up there. So, oh, holy shit. What is going on back there? Oh, what the? Okay, so this is a pretty safe area. I see turtles. Okay, there's something going on back here. I see a stego, and I thought I saw, like, a bunch of scorpions. Don't draw them down here, stego. How many? Was that, like, 3 or 4 of them? They're just running in a pack. That would be very, very bad for us, and we need to get up there. That's where we need to get. You sons of bitches, they're blocking the path. That pacer's running from something, too. Oh, man, we could really use that meat. Oh, we could really use that meat. We could. Oh, there's a scorpion over there. Scorpion up there. Oh, there's a scorpion right next to it. Oh, this could be bad. We could use that though. Oh, okay. We're not gonna make it this way. We're not doing it. We're not risking it. I think. Oh, can we? Oh no. No, I thought like the water you could cross there, but I don't think you can. All right, come on, Porky. Let's head over here. Let's see what's going on over here, because it looks like maybe we can. Can we? Where are we? Oh, it's gonna cut. Oh, and there's still a river over here that, you know, it's gonna be deep. Man, okay. Oh, we got a level. Well, Porky did. Come on, Porky. We need some more stamina on you, man. Oh, hi, Mr. Turtles. How are you doing? What's going on over here? Oh, besides this dildo right here. Go away, dildo. Oh, don't let there be anything in the water. Get your stamina up, man. Get your stamina up. Oh, you're gonna poop. Really? Really? Alright, I'm gonna throw some berries on ya. I see that you're hungry. My bad. I'll throw some berries on ya. Calm yourself. Alright, we're good to go. Let's run. Look at that. That is epic. Is there a way to get up? Porky, let's go. Stop standing around. Alright. There's gotta be a way up somewhere. Look at these pillars, man. Looks like there's a hole there. Oh, crap. Is there an entrance up there? Up, Dillo. Dillo. Crap. Walk away. Come on, Porky. Don't go that way. Those guys are rude. All right, we gotta make our way around. We gotta go. We gotta run for. Oh, look, stairs, stairs. Thank God. Oh, look at this. Wow. Okay, this is pretty cool. Porky, come on, Porky. All right, I don't know how safe this is, Porky. So you're gonna stay right there. Be careful, Porky. What the fuck is this? This is epic. Oh, this is amazing. This would be a pretty cool place to build. Look at that. Oh, you could put a big door here, right? And then you could have some dinos down here. And then you could put like a little gate over here that you could block with this. And then you could have a base in here and then you could put steps up. And then if you want to, oh man, come on, Porky. We got stuff to do. Let's adventure. Up to the top. What's that over there? That's a parasaur. Alright, we're gonna make the turn. What is up here? Oh yeah, perfect place for a house. We have some staircases. You just chill up here, have some stuff set up. Look at all this. It's amazing. Oh, and it's right on the water too. That's pretty cool. See, I want that arch over there though. I like that area there. This is pretty cool though. Like, this is an awesome build location. Somebody's gonna be happy about this build. Because we got some people coming. Look at this. You got like this walkway that comes across. You can put like Gatling guns all the way across this thing. Ain't nobody getting through here. Ain't nobody making it through here. This is amazing. But you know, you never want to settle with the first place you see. You don't. It's never a good thing to do because you miss out on so much more. And that's what I've done in the past. I'm just like, I've settled. I figured we'd adventure up. Oh, we found an ice biome. Look at it. But this is pretty amazing. Like, that up there is pretty cool. Porky, can you turn around without falling off? Good boy. Good job. Alright, I think this might be our shallowest. Holy crap. Porky, don't go off the edge. That'd be a bad idea, dude. Alright, how do we get down? Oh, we gotta come over here. Alright. Should be, like, right over here somewhere, right? Right over here. There we go. We're almost there. We almost made it. We're getting there. Stop your whining, Porky. You big baby. There's a big line over there. You see that? Look at that. Right there. Alright, Porky. What the hell? That is deep as shit. I'm surprised there's not sharks. Alright, Porky. We gotta make it around this area. Oh, look at all the dodos. They got their own little, like, private plot over here. This is like the dodo sanctuary. There's a carno right there. That's a bad idea. I wonder how bad of an idea it is gonna be to go across here. Should we cross here? I think
this might be the best idea. Turtle. Turtles. Turtles over there. Turtles over there. No sharks.
No assholes. You no assholes? Oh, no assholes. Come on. I see pearls. They got pearls in the water, man. Oh, yeah. I can be rich and baller. All right, we're gonna go this way. I've never used that word before. Baller, really? That is horrible. That sounded so white saying that. Holy crap, we're making it across without getting eaten by freaking piranhas. Alright, this is the cool side of the lake, or the river. I'm taking it because there's all kinds of cool stuff over here and I didn't get to see it. Even though that's freaking awesome. That is amazing. Holy crap. This guy did some work on this map. But I wonder if this is more dangerous side. Because we've seen two carnos on this side. There's one down there running around. And then there was one down this way, which hopefully we don't run into. But now we can start making our way back around. See, that is an amazing spot. Plus, you can build on top. We'll have to keep an eye on that, because that was pretty cool. Look at this one. Oh, and there's a river going down through it. See, that is epic. Oh, see, that's what this was. This was a river coming in. Okay. Wow, this guy did some work on this. Stop chasing that dodo. Oh, so rude. That is pretty cool, though. Did you just eat him? You were so mean. Who do you think you are? You're only a level 12. I get payback on him. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, me and my pig freaking kicked your ass. Well, move out the way, Porky. I'm trying to get the meat. Alright. Porky, hang out. You should be fine down here. If not, defend yourself. Alright. I want to check out this spot. This spot's pretty cool. Oh man, see, that's awesome. Now see, this water has like some type of physics on it compared to most of the waters in the game. So I'm wondering, can you still drink from it? I don't. Oh, see that's the kicker. That's kickers, you can't drink from it, unfortunately. Maybe we'll have to... Oh, and we're definitely not going that way. Hi, Mr. T-Rex, how are you? You're not very nice. No, you're not. No, okay. So maybe we'll put a little tip into the map designer and shoot him over a message on his Steam. And let him know that, you know, it'd be cool if we could actually get water from this. It'd work out a little bit better. Set it up. You scared the shit out of me. Set it up as maybe a actual water source so you could put plumbing into it too. That worked great, I think. Unless he meant for it to be that way, which, you know, it is his map, I understand. But maybe he didn't realize that it might be a couple of the fixes that he didn't get around to and completely forgot about. But we will try and report some of the map glitches or things like that back to him to help him out for providing such an awesome map. Now, it's not just me running this map. There are other people not running it. But... I wanted this map because it's an epic map. It looks absolutely amazing. So there's another territory there. Nice. There's ruins all over the place, which is amazing. It's like there used to be a civilization here, but something happened. Like all these dinosaurs came and it just wiped everybody out. And we're like the last remaining people. Yeah, I mean, it's something along that line. It's pretty cool though. It's cool to be able to, like, they don't tell you a story. You're able to imagine and create your own story behind of what's going on. Oh, oh! No, 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 shit. Everything died. We're all dead, son of a bitch. Oh, he's dead. Poor King. Porky, don't die, Porky. Don't die, Porky. Porky died. Nope, Porky hasn't died yet. Porky will die, though. Porky's way over there. Porky's not gonna make it. Damn. Damn, damn, damn. He killed Porky. Aww, I can't believe it. You know what, since we have nothing, we're just gonna try and cross here. Right here. Hopefully. Nothing eats us. I'm expecting to be eaten, pretty much. Porky hasn't died yet? Was that like a low level? If that was a low level raptor in Porky, oh shit! Oh shit! Level 16. Get the fuck out of here! Get the fuck out of here! No! You son of a bitch! He came out of nowhere. He was like, he smelt me from across the map. It's like, you son of a bitch! Oh what? I have another sleeping bag. What the fuck? What the? Oh, you're killing me. And Porky's dead. Porky. No. We're gonna have to have a funeral for him. Oh, I'm dead. You're a dick. You're a dick. You're a dick. Nope. Nope. Fuck you. Jackass. So rude, ain't it? Hopefully we'll live this time. Are we alive? Please don't die. Please don't die. Let me turn around. Where are we? We're back where we started on episode one. Are you kidding? Hopefully no carno around. Alright. I think we just gotta go for it, man. I think we just gotta go for it. We're gonna run straight across. We've lost Porky. We've lost all of our items. We have one spawn left over there, which it really doesn't matter. We're gonna have to go for it. We're gonna have to make our way across. When I get a little bit closer and get into the epicness, I'll be right back. Alrighty guys, so I've kind of come up with the idea of what we're gonna do is I want flint. Nope, that's not what I want. I want more flint than stone. That's giving me more stone. So I want more flint, I want this. Alright, so we're gonna try and kill off as much stuff in this area as we can. Alright, so we're gonna try and get these guys to all come towards us. Come on, bitches. Come on. You want some food? Come at me. Come at me. You want some? Don't run from me. And we're gonna kill them. We're gonna kill them. And then we're gonna try and cross. Don't. No. No. You want some? Oh, you son of a bitch. Fuck you. Ow. He got closer. You dick. He got us. Well, we're getting meat. We're getting meat so we can make a fire. So we lost Porky. We've lost everything. It's a level 40 and we're kicking his ass with a spear. Alright, anything else? Any more? Any more? There's one over there. Come on, asshole. Come on, asshole. You want some? Ow, you little dick. Aw, you're a dick. Alright, now I gotta come up here. What? What the hell? Alright, we need some thatch. I get it. I'm hurt. I get it. Let's eat some food. Let's eat up all this. Eat all up. Alright, we need some thatch. Some thatch. Alright, boom, make that. We're gonna need more wood for that. Alright, so let's get more wood for some more spears. Need some more fiber for some more spears. We're gonna have to make some food so that way we can get our health up. Got some more fiber. Make another one of those, another one of those. Alright, let's put our campfire down right here. And we'll once we get settled, we'll come back and we'll tear these up. We're gonna keep these along the coast so that way we can use them. Because I don't want to make it to where other people can't build in these areas, so we will end up coming back to pick them up. Oh crap! Don't get on top of the fire, streets. What the hell are you doing? All right, so we got one more right around here. We just gotta find him. Come here, you son of a bitch. Where you at? You want some? You want some? Get up here. Get up here. Ooh, you got close. No! Don't run from me. Don't run from me. Come here. What level are you? Level 16? You take that many hits? Holy crap. Oh, that was me stepping in the water. Oh my god. You saw that face of terror? I was like, oh shit, there's another one coming up behind me. So we're gonna stay here in the water for a little bit. There's one way over there that's gonna come at us, it looks like. Is that a... There's one right there. There's one right there. So we got one... Is that a dolphin? I can't tell. You got a koi there. So we need to head this way a little bit more so we can get closer to the edge. And then we can draw these couple over. And I think we can cross right here. I don't think there's any sharks close right now, which is good. Knowing my luck, one's going to come from a super far distance, though, and end up killing me. But, hey, should have hints. Alright, so, let's see. We got one. Oh, it's so hard. One. Those are all dolphins. It looks like one. Only one. Looks like one more piranha left, and it's right over there. Where's he going? He's along that coast there, and I don't know about over there. I can't tell if that might be a regular fish right over there, but I don't know. I don't want to chance it going across. Oh, it's so hard to tell. Yeah, that's piranha. All right, so let's grab some meat. And I'm like I can see better if I go down like this compared to this. I'm like, no, it doesn't work that way. Maybe in virtual reality, which I want to get some of those. I want to get some goggles, but that'll be a little while. Mr. Piranha, can I draw you close, please? Please? One of you. This is probably a bad idea being this far out. We might die in a second, actually. I think we're gonna die here in a second. Oh, there's one. There's two. Shit. That's a level 40. That's a level 40. No! I knew it. Okay, we had to kill those last two. We got them over in the area, so we just gotta get back over there. At least we can spawn back on a sleeping bag. We're gonna get some of these materials. We're doing. I'll be right back. Alright. Alrighty, guys. We're crossing right here. By where we spawned at the sleeping bag. It looks good. Don't open my mouth too soon, though. Because we got a carno on our way over here to kill us. Wonderful. Oh, pay attention to that trike. Oh, is that... That's a raptor, too. Haul ass, streets. We made it across again, but we need to haul ass. Run. I'm glad we didn't have to run that way, because there's a carno right there, too. Wonderful. All right, so us upping up the amount of dinos, up the amount of predators in the area. Like two carnos in the same area, along with some scorpions. Wonderful. We got a bunch of dillos over here. Hopefully, we can walk around them without attracting something up here. Let's get our stamina up. I hope that's freaking four dillos. Holy shit. Alright. Hopefully there's nothing up over here. We got a carno. Crap. We're just not having the luck today, guys. Alright, what is he distracted by? Okay, come pay attention to a turtle, please. Turtle. You pay attention to the turtle. Oh, turtle. Okay, thank you, oh, another one. Fuck me. I don't want to die. I don't like this island anymore. I'm not a fan of this island now. I don't like it. Stamina? Do we got it? Are we good? Run for your life, streets. Run for your life and hope that there's nothing else around you. Besides dillos. And that the carno doesn't turn around and jump soon. Is that another carno? Carno Island. Carno map. This is bad. There's carnos everywhere. Alright. Run for it. I like the fact that there's not like, they're actually a rare carno, like in real life. We found that one up there. Well, not real life, it's just a fucking T-Rex, but like you think of like Jurassic Park movies and stuff like that. There's like one T-Rex. Finding them ever so often, I'd rather be able to find one ever so often and be like, oh my god, a T-Rex, and be happy about it, than finding it and be like, oh my god, another T-Rex. And it'd make it more interesting, and so far that's how this is. and I'm enjoying it. Now, the fact that I, you know, doubled the amount of dinos that spawn on the map, I'm probably going to say there's going to be more than usual, which there's only one so far, so we're doing pretty good, even with doubling the amount of play things on the map. So this is pretty cool. We're heading for that area over there, but, you know, there's always room for change. I'd really like that center aisle area back there. We might go move in near there. But I don't know. I don't know. We'll see how things are. We're pretty much on an adventure today, guys. We're adventuring. We're seeing all types of stuff, and there's a cave down there. Oh shit. There's a water cave. Okay, that's epic. That's pretty cool. I'm not gonna go in there right now because that would probably be a very bad idea, seeing as I have no water dino, nor do I have anything to protect myself at all besides this dinky little fucking spear. Oh, okay. That's as an egg eater. Egg eaters are fine. So that island over there is pretty cool. Is that an island all by itself? It is. Okay. So that's pretty awesome. Oh, we need some food. Crapola. Okay, Mr. Dodos. I hope you're not friends with Mr. Trike behind me, because if so, I'm getting my ass kicked. But it looks like he doesn't care if you die or not. So you are going to be dinner tonight. You will be dinner. It will happen. No. You son of a... Get back. Alright. There we go. We need to come over here. Okay, so what do we need to make a fire pit? We need a little bit more stone, which isn't hard because we can go like this. Oop, pulled up the bottom screen there. You go like this. And I think we're good to go on the fire. There we go. Alright. So, we need to make a fire. I'm gonna go look around for a little bit. I'm gonna find some stuff. Anything interesting happens along the way, I will see you then. Until then, I'll, BRBs. Alrighty, guys. So, we're over by this arch, and I found this. And I mean, it's an okay area. I figured with the archer would be awesome. I mean, there's this area up here. This area up here looks pretty cool. We've kind of decided that Twiggy's gonna take more of like the water base, and I'm gonna take kind of more of like the inland air base, like where we'll have more of like the air dinos saved compared to like show have more of the water base dinos saved. She'll have like a water pen and stuff. And this is pretty cool. Look at that. That's pretty cool. There's a staircase that comes up even higher. So we're gonna go up the staircase, man. This is the hill. Can I walk up the stair? Okay, there's a big step there and broke off. All right, so let's head up to the top. I can't believe we lost Porky. Can't believe it. This area looks amazing. And this is awesome. I love this staircase. The staircase is pretty cool. Hi, Mr. Pterodon. You just coming on by? You just coming to say hi? How you doing? All right, so oh man, it comes up into like a cavern looking thing. Oh, like a little. Okay, this is pretty cool. And this looks like, yeah, see, I don't think anybody can get up to this unless like they land with a bird or something. So this could be like an air platform here. And then we could always put like, you could always put like a gate coming up. Oh, that was a Brano. I thought that was like a T-Rex or a Giga. I was like, okay, this isn't a good. Fuck me. It's a Carno. He's coming my way. Oh crap, what do we do? All right, we're gonna try and make him come off. Hey you, hey. Oh shit, he saw us. Run off the side. Ugh. Oh, he didn't run off the side completely. No. Oh no. Alright, so let's see how promising this location is. I see a Carno over there, so not so promising for me. More promising for the dinos around. There's T-Rex. Holy crap, that scared the crap out of me. Where are we? Oh, we're over close to where that Carno ate us. Shit. Oh, maybe that's the Carno. Hopefully he fell. Because he did kind of like fall in this ledge area over here. So maybe that's him. If not, we're going to die from here in a second. That's him. He's chasing us. Tell him to get away! Ankleo, Stego, save me! Save me! Save me! Oh yeah, you pissed off two Ankleos, you are screwed, and I am Audi. Audi 5000. Enjoy the what's left of your life. You jackass, you killed me. Alright, we're heading up to the top. Alright, so one Carno down. Hopefully no more to deal with. Hopefully we don't have to try and get our stuff. We should be able to get right back up from the stairs over here where we came out the first time. I think. Hopefully. Okay. So we're making progress, alright? Not much, but we are. I was about to say, hey, there's my stuff, but nope, I died up farther. Can't believe there's a Carno right in our route. Man, that was just so rude, wasn't it? It's just a big meanie. Where's my stuff at? Yeah, rude. Did you eat? Oh, you suck. It's right there. All right. Hopefully we can grab this. And... oh, we made it. Holy crap. Look at this. Okay, see, look. We got a little... Oh man, that Carno is still messing people up. Okay, well, at least the Ankleos took it. What is this? Uh-oh. What is this? Holy crap, that goes down into a cave. That's a long fall. No thank you. Oh, weight drop. Oh, look at all the beavers. It's a beaver pond. Oh, I want to live here. These guys are amazing. Look at them. They're epic. Oh, crap. The beavers will save me from anything that's around here. There's so many of them that they'll gang up. Look at a level 36 saber. What'd you get fucked up by? A beaver? Did he smack your ass? He sure did. He smacked you right the fuck around. All right, let's grab this. Oh, shit. Carno. Come on, punk. Come this way. Yeah, you come up here with all these beavers. Uh-oh. Run faster. That was a bad idea on your part. Oh, bunch of beavers coming your way, punk. Bunch of beavers coming your way. Look at it. Oh my god. You're going down, Carno. You're going down. Beaver army to the rescue. These are my friends. Eat it, beaver. Eat it, Carno. Ah. Yes, thank you, beavers. I will live in harmony with you. I will tame but a few. Just a few. Oh my god. We're living here, guys. This is epic. We're going to do it. These are my friends. How do you feel about that one, huh? Huh? You know what? We're going to bring up whatever's left. We need some food, man. We're going to settle in right here. I think we're going to do it. I like it. We got a beaver army to help us to our rescue. We got some sabers here. Yo, sabers. I don't like you being in my territory. Oh, shit. Run. Beaver, save me! Bad idea for you. Okay, I don't want to accidentally hit the beaver, though. Because that could be bad. Yo. Those things are... Oh, my God. Those things are beasts. All right. We found our new friends here. Okay, do not anger the beavers. Do not make an angry beaver. Like the show. They get crazy. Alright? So, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna gather some materials. I'm gonna get some stuff started and get some stuff worked together. Find out kind of where I'm gonna live and get some stuff figured out, and then I'll be right back. Alrighty, guys. So, we're back. We've gathered up some materials. We've gotten a couple more levels, and I've got myself a sleeping bag, a fire going, and I've gotten a bunch of things made here. So, we're gonna take this. And we're gonna kind of line this up. So, I don't know. I eventually want it to be like kind of built so it kind of overhangs over the cliff a little bit here. But for right now, I kind of want it, you know, somewhat near the water. I want it like kind of in between, and then like a little like maybe a porch area that will overlook the thing. I think that'd be cool. So maybe our house is gonna go like right there across. It'll kind of go like at an angle this way, and then it'll come forward like this. So maybe an L-shaped house right here. I haven't really thought about it, but we're gonna kind of just go with this. So, if we, we brought these things right here, so those things would line up pretty straight across to there. And I think if we did that like that, so that'd be pretty well along the ledge, I think. Yeah, that wouldn't be too bad. So we can come straight in, and I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna build right here starting. And I think we're just gonna build like a straight house right now, coming this way. And then what we'll do is eventually we're gonna turn it this way and kind of make it kind of big, and then we'll put like a porch across the front overhanging a little bit. I think that'll be best. So for now, we're just gonna place all this. Hi, Mr. Beaver, you investigating? I'm moving in, don't worry. I'm not gonna like disturb you guys too much. So don't worry about me. They probably are. They're like, what the hell? Who the fuck is this guy coming up into our area? Just trying to move right up in. Like, this is some BS. So I think I'm gonna put my front door here. Kind of, you know, walking out towards the fire. Eventually have like a nice little porch up here. I think it'll look nice. So now we need to put our door in. Bam. And get our thatch walls up. So no, Mr. Beaver, I'm trying to block you and I'm messing up. You're killing me. Stay out of my house, Mr. Beaver. I don't want you in here. This is my house for now, at least. It will be upgraded. This is just a temporary, just so we can survive a little bit. All right, we're doing good. I wonder if we have enough to do the whole entire second floor. If we're gonna have to get more. I hope not. But we will find out. I don't think we're gonna have enough. We're short one. We need thatch, wood, and fiber. I think we might have just enough out here. Hold on. Fiber, thatch. We just need some wood. Give me some of that wood. Do we have enough to make one? We do. Awesome. Okay, so we can put the rest of this back in. Awesome. Alright. We got it. We did it, guys. And I just pulled out my slingshot. We're gonna put that back. Put that down. Alright. Do we got enough ceilings? 10 ceilings. I think that is enough to do exactly what we needed to do for now. Alright, so one there. One there. All right, we need something for now. Just something that's gonna work. You know what I mean? Something that's gonna allow us to live and survive without being, you know, too cold or anything like that. So we're doing good. Got some decent stuff. We got some extra materials there. We got a bunch of food and stuff in here. But guys, we're about at the end of our episode. We've got our nice, you know, nice area here. We got a beaver army to protect us. We got our awesome little house started. We're up here, man, and I was thinking, so we'll probably keep this whole area to ourselves. What we'll do is we'll kind of like block it off over here, and then we'll have like these caves all the way around. We might put some spikes along the top, who knows. And then what we're gonna do is, coming this way, you know, we'll have all this area here. This will be all ours, along with the pond and everything. I thought something was chasing me out of the water. Holy crap. And then I figure maybe we can store a lot of, like, the main majority of our dinos, like, in this area. I think it'd be cool. It'd be like a like little store area they can kind of all hang out. We'll block that off so nothing can fall down in there. And then, as it comes out this way, we're gonna block off the staircase coming up. We'll block it off like right here, put a doorway in, and then have it come up this way, and then kind of block off with something here. And then we'll have this whole area over here as like a landing area for all of our birds. We'll put some, we'll level it all out. We'll put some like foundations across all of this, all the way across, and make like a nice little landing like perch area. I think it'd be awesome. That's a really nice flat spot over there too, and it looks like there's a cave down there. Nice little flat spot here. This map is amazing. This guy really put some work into it. Look at the smoke coming from the volcano island over there. I believe that's the direction of the volcano island. Yeah, it's way over there. I wonder if we can get some eyes on it. I'd like to build like maybe a perch that we can go up to over there. You can kind of get a little sights on it over there, but we'll have to go investigate that. But guys, for now, if you guys enjoyed the video and you guys are enjoying this new map and the new adventures that we're going to be going on, don't forget to slap the like button below. If you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. We got tons of awesome adventures that are going to be happening. Besides that, keep it easy on the streets, guys. We'll catch you next time. See ya!